bachelors for game two right now. Hi there, bachelor number one. What's your name?
Tony Holmes.
Hi, Tony. You say you're a typical East Coast guy. Well, what's typical?
Well, I say I'm usually smart. Usually smart.
Uh-huh.
I'm aggressive and I'm trying to always get what I want.
Uh-huh. Like all the East Coast girls that moved out here?
No, them California blondes.
Uh-huh. You come to the right place. Bachelor number two, what's your name?
I'm D.C. Douglas.
Hi, D.C. You say you have a character voice that really excites the women.
Oh, yes, it gets them. It's usually, picture, if you will, out for the evening with a man of wit and charm. He'll take you on a journey through the Twilight Zone.
Oh, a terrific Rod Serling. Thank you. And bachelor number three, what's your name?
Jeff Savory.
Hi, Jeff. You're looking for a blonde-haired girl? Why, do you think blondes have more fun?
Well, they would with me. I'm a fun guy.
I bet a lot of blondes would love to have fun with you. Good luck to all three of you today. Now it's time to find out something about the woman who gets to choose one of these three guys. And here she is now, Jennifer Wall. Hi, Jennifer. Whoa! We almost knocked you off. My goodness. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You're a good sport. Oh, sure, now they move it.
Yeah.
This place is haunted. I'm telling you. This is like being in a fun house, isn't it?
It sure is.
Well, Jennifer, I understand you're going to hold your own pageant.
Well, I'm holding my own pageant for my own good-looking bachelors, and they better be behind that wall over there.
Well, we'll see what we can do today, all right?
I hope so, okay.
Bachelor number one, why don't you say hello to Jennifer?
Hello, Jennifer, how you doing? What's up, how you doing? How you doing?
That was bachelor number one. Now we're going to hear from bachelor number two, hopefully.
Hello there. I could be obnoxious like number one, but I wouldn't want to make you nauseous, so instead I'll try to be wise and imagine candlelight in your eyes.
Bachelor number three?
Hello, Jennifer. Good evening.
Thank you. You have your questions? You all ready to go? Why don't you sit down here?
Okay.
You want me to test the chair first? No, it's all right.
Make sure it's not haunted.
Sit down at your own risk. Okay, let's go.
All right, bachelor number one. The Cheshire Cat had a smile that went from ear to ear. Show the audience your biggest, toothiest smile, and I want you to hold it. Now, with that big grin on your face, tell me a real sad story.
Well, I really don't know what to tell you because my teeth are all stuck. I got dentures. So that's about the sad story I got. Sorry.
Oh, no.
Is that cool?
Number three, grin. You're on.
Well, the saddest thing that ever happened was tonight on the way to the dating game. It was raining hard, and a cat ran out in front of my car. I locked him up and skidded, and it was a close one.
Oh, I love cats. so you didn't hit it, right?
No, I managed to avoid it.
Oh, good. All right, sometimes I see fishermen catch a fish and then toss it back into the sea. Bachelor number two, you're a fisherman. You've just caught bachelor number one. Why are you going to throw him back?
Well, I really don't want to spread any diseases into our society. So it's just basically to be safe, that's all, to protect the world.
Oh, no. Bachelor number one, why are you going to throw him back?
Well, you hear of them bad fish you catch at the end of the day, they got the bugs in them and stuff. They got the stuff jumping out of his hair. I don't know what it is, and I threw it back in.
Bachelor number three, what about two?
Well, number two, he's a little underweight and a little puny. I'd throw him back and keep fishing.
Well, thanks for telling me. Thank you. Bachelor number three, I'm looking for a guy who can be très suave and debonair. So let's hear you sweep moi off my feet by using as many French words as you can.
Hello, baby. Tonight we will go to a dinner and I will cook you the elegant meal. Afterwards, we will stroll on the beach and have a nice evening capped off by a rose in your hand.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Bachelor number two. I find flies disgusting and annoying. You wake up one morning and, you've realized you've become a fly. What are you going to do to change the way I feel about flies?
I think what I'll do is I'd probably go to the nearest studio and see if they'd be willing to make a movie about me, perhaps called The Fly, and maybe that would change your mind.
Oh, I love that movie.
Me too. Great.
Bachelor number one. When I visited the famous Empacadero in San Francisco, excuse me, I fell in love with the one-man bands. Let's hear your greatest one-man band.
Okay, I'd probably go something like this.
All right. So far, so good.
Yes.
Now you have to sit here and think about what they said and figure out who you want.
Okay.
I think you already know somewhere way down deep.
I think I did.
Good luck. We're going to take this short break.